Hello everyone. Hello everyone. Hello everyone. With you, I'm not nagging. First of all, I'm very, very tired. So I will make coffee and then continue the visit. Hold on. Today we are going to talk about caffeine. Think with me. What's caffeine? You don't know. Right. Listen to me. Okay, listen to me. It is a stimulant of the central nervous system by blocking receptors with caffeine instead of adenosine. Adenosine is what start making you tired. Now this sound like a good thing, but when you drink so much caffeine, your body creates more receptors. So on day that you don't get caffeine, you will get more drowsy and tired, since you have extra receptors. Caffeine wasn't consumed just in the 15th century. No, it was used more than 4,000 years ago. An Ethiopian shepherd discovered that his flock had been in a state of great activity due to their ingestion of the caffeine plants. And we shouldn't forget that these plants contain caffeine. Yet note to the German scientist Philipp Ferdinand, he was the one who discovered caffeine as a chemical. And caffeine is found in many things, such as coffee, black tea, and green tea. Maybe some energy drinks. Benefits of caffeine in general. Everyone knows that it is a stimulant for the central nervous system and brain too. Also stimulates exercise and reduces the risk of Alzheimer's disease. But caffeine also has negative effects, such as an irregular wear in heartbeat, hormonal imbalance, diarrhea, headache, and dizziness. That's enough today. Don't forget to subscribe and activate notifications bell. Like the video and have a good night. Bye.
Get more gross, and tired. Since you have extra receptors, caffeine wasn't consumed just in 15th century. Get more gross and tired. Since you have extra receptors, caffeine wasn't consumed just in the 15th century. No, it was used more than 4,000 years ago. And Ethiopian shepherd. And Ethiopian shepherd discovered that his flock had been in a state of great activity.